Dear students, I hope you all are fine. Dear students, this today lecture is for class 4 subject English, unit number 6. And the unit name is The Story of Dr. Doolittle. Today, question number 2, we will do answer the questions about this line from the story. And the line is this: "You are ridiculous," said his sister and walked out of the room. Question number A: Who is speaking and to whom? Answer: Sarah Doolittle. In this question, they are asking who is speaking. Sarah Doolittle is speaking, and to whom? And to Dr. Doolittle. Second question: What have the brother and sister been speaking about? Answer: About best people. Dear students, this is your classwork. Open your classwork notebook and start writing. I hope you all have understood. Thank you so much.